This video series will introduce each technique in the Shorinji Kenpo grading curriculum. It is intended to supplement your everyday training by showing the basic movements and overall image of each technique. It will be clear to you that watching a video will not lead you to an understanding of the meaning of hoke. In order to understand the principles behind and the structure of the techniques, you need to study hard with friends in a Shorinji Kenpo dojo. This video is intended for practitioners of Shorinji Kenpo. Most of the technical terms have deliberately been left in Japanese. This is a matter of convenience, as otherwise they would necessitate lengthy English phrases or explanations. If you are unsure of the meaning of any term used, then ask your branch master for an explanation. Doshinso added to and improved on what he had learnt in China, and thus created his own original art, Shorinji Kenpo, in 1947. Half for yourself, half for others. This hope of the founder Doshinso can be expressed through the principles of Jiko Kakuritsu and Jita Kyoraku. These are still being taught and pursued today. The founder spent the latter half of his life in passionately convincing people that they should not fight over who is winner or loser, but through Shorinji Kenpo practice, learn the importance of cooperation and develop even one more person who can sincerely think about the welfare of others. The founder expounded on the way to live life and continued to do this to his death on the 12th of May, 1980. The founder's aspirations were inherited by his daughter, Yuki So, who succeeded him as the Doshinso second-generation headmaster of Shorinji Kenpo. Shorinji Kenpo is a single organization with one philosophy, one body of techniques, and certificates issued only by the current headmaster. The Shorinji Kenpo technical curriculum is made up of Goho, Juho, and Seiho. These techniques form a self-defense system in which you can attack Kyusho on your opponent's body and use their strength against them. It is a rationally designed system which can be used effectively by both large and small, weak and strong. Through Shorinji Kenpo ascetic training, one can gain the three benefits of Seishin Shuyo, Goshin Rentan, and Kenko Zoshin. These develop a strong and healthy body, indomitable courage, and a well-rounded personality. There is a lot of technical variation and depth in the Shorinji Kenpo curriculum, so one can continue to learn and deepen one's knowledge over a lifetime. It is the policy of Shorinji Kenpo and the aim of each of us Kenshi to try to create a better world, one in which there is no conflict, where people are both materially and spiritually rich, by linking up with our friends and developing an independent spirit. The philosophy and techniques of Shorinji Kenpo transcend all barriers of age, sex, and race. It is not just a Japanese activity, it belongs to the world. Within self, myself finds recourse. Neglect myself, and to whom could I turn? Self is disciplined from within, the true and hard-earned recourse. The Seiku of Chinkan Gyo contains the hope that you will, through your Shorinji Kenpo training, become stronger and tougher, that you will become a person who is trusted in society, and a person on whom others can depend. Doshinso, the founder of Shorinji Kenpo, stated that the nature of true strength lies not in the strength to defeat opponents, but in developing yourself, becoming a person on whom you can rely, and nurturing the will to live by looking within. The meaning of practicing Shorinji Kenpo lies in having the courage to state clearly when you don't like something, and developing the strength to be able to take action to stop bad things. It lies in finding the potential hidden within oneself.
銃砲では5箇所から撮影しました。まず正面からの撮影では各種砲形の全体像を確認してください。上部からの撮影では主射の体さばき、足さばきの方向、後射との位置関係を確認してください。主射後方からの撮影では主射の体さばきの度合いや体をさばいた時の姿勢を確認してください。また同時に撮影された別の映像ではそれぞれ補足説明してまいります。差し込みながら蛇突き、順足で金的蹴りの2連攻撃を行います。前足を寄せながら上受け、剣受けを行い反撃します。差し替えながら蛇突き、順足で金的蹴りの2連攻撃を行います。前足を寄せながら上受け、剣受けを行い反撃します。差し込みながら蛇突き、逆足で金的蹴りの2連攻撃を行います。前足を寄せながら上受け、剣受けを行い反撃します。差し込みながら蛇突き、逆足で金的蹴りの2連攻撃を行います。前足を寄せながら上受け、剣受けを行い反撃します。後者は逆足の金的蹴り、主刀中段の三連攻撃を行います。前足を寄せながら剣受け、外押し受けと同時受けを行い反撃します。 後者は胸ぐらをつかみ引きつけます。主者は上段を守りながら胸落としで決めます。決めは片手もしくは両手で行います。後者は胸ぐらをつかみ引きつけます。主者は上段を守りながら胸落としで決めます。決めは片手もしくは両手で行います。後者は両手で胸ぐらをつかみ引きつけます。主者は上段を守りながら胸落としで決めます。決めは片手もしくは両手で行います。後者は上拍もしくは袖をつかみます。腕を伸ばして抵抗します。主者は後者の手首を肘関節部分で挟み前へ引き落とします。後者は上拍もしくは袖をつかみます。腕を伸ばして抵抗します。 主者は後者の手首を肘関節部分で挟み前へ引き落とします。二段昇格試験の規定組演武を行います。決められた順番で交互に技を行います。昇格審査ではこの斬新や間合いの取り方にも注意してください。斬新とは最後まで気を抜かず常に相手に対する気配りをすることを言います。今回の映像を練習の参考にしてください。 2段昇格試験の規定組演武を行います。決められた順番で交互に技を行います。昇格審査ではこの斬新や間合いの取り方にも注意してください。斬新とは最後まで気を抜かず常に相手に対する気配りをすることを言います。今回の映像を練習の参考にしてください。